Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay. First we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee. Jesus. What are these nasty-looking things?
They're juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. Well, isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit they did. Thing is chock full of data on me, huh? Too late. Better hurry before I freeze my ass. Another one. Doesn't look broken. Okay, one more to go. I bet you'll be a real pain in the ass to find. Gotcha. Is that it for the data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold.
Sherry.
Okay. get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up, no matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... We got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Noise down. Punch it before we get buried alive. The whole mountain's coming down. Dad must really hate us today.
We'll make it. Just keep going. Anyway, I don't hate you.
Oh, great. That helps.
Go right!
good idea.
Too late now! You okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow, nice acoustics.
Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Kill that thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat!
Should we move fast between that size? mistake. Be careful.
Found us.
Quick, hide! Go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. That sucker.
Be quiet, he'll hear you.
Sherry. That won't take no for an answer.
Come on.
sales rep that won't take no for an answer. Sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Your man.
Oh, easy, Lo Yao. I see how Hung Lao.
Need a weapon to kill assholes like you. By a shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Two test subjects have escaped from the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here.
Ah!
Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. No, I am done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. We talked about him. A lot.
I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. And then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. You know, I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now. What?
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
Thank you.
I'll tell you this, it took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
Thank you.
nothing.